spent a lifetime stuck in silence, afraid you'll say something wrong if no one